In this video, I'm going to show you how to mark an email as spam. You can unsubscribe to emails, but you can also mark them as spam. Let me show you this email from Mackin. If you notice, in the other video, I showed you how to unsubscribe and it was at the bottom of the email. Sometimes you will find the unsubscribe at the top, but we're going to imagine that that unsubscribe is not there. So to mark this as a spam email, we're going to click the jelly beans or the three dots, and you can report it as spam. You can block the sender entirely, or you can report phishing. Whatever works best for you, reporting it spam should keep you from getting emails from this sender again.